features?
He's just dirty, looked like he's been hiking for days. I just came in, got some food and whatnot, and seemed like the guy that was on the newspaper. Yeah, he bought like $100 worth of junk food.